point. Some visibility features at this point. Some 3-7 is done. There's still a bit.
May we have your complete attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. These features may differ from aircraft that you have flown on before. The exits are located on both sides of the aircraft, at the front, in the middle, and at the rear of the cabin. All exits are also shown on the mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now and hold your device securely or place it in a pocket. If your device or its battery is damaged, hot, produces smoke, is lost, or falls into the seat structure, please inform the cabin crew immediately. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your cabin baggage or takeoff and landing. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Gentlemen, to comply with safety regulations, we will shortly be dimming the cabin lights. If you wish to continue reading, there's a limit light in the panel just above your head. If you press the call bell by mistake, just press it again to reset it. This is a normal procedure when flying in hours of darkness.
Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your cabin baggage or take off and landing. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
that's